was to me the dark mirror of things. What I was interested in initially with creating Sebastian was taking, you know, taking Sebastian and saying, well, you know, here are these two boys, and Valentine intended to raise them both to be warriors who would destroy the Shadow Hunters. But Jace was too gentle, like too kind, too sweet, believe it or not. And Valentine, I think, loved him too much to do it that to him, and so I sent him away. And so Sebastian is sort of, to me, what would maybe have happened to Jace if he had stayed with Valentine. And so there's part of me that is horrified by the terrible things that Sebastian does, and he does a lot of terrible things, it's fairly clear. But part of me also feels like if maybe he never got the chance that Jace got to ever be a good person.
Politics are so complicated.
they asked me about Alec, you know, what is it like writing a gay character? And I said, you know, I promise you, when I come upstairs and we take questions, the first question is going to be about Magnus. I was right.
Who's that guy?
I can't tell you what happens with Magnus and Alec, but they have. Does Magnus forgive Alec? Yes, he does forgive Alec. Because nothing's going to happen until the stuff's going.